No, actually, I've never been comfortable with the whole adoring fan club thing. Perhaps that's why I find your obvious disdain for me so refreshing.
Obvious? I was trying so hard to hide it.